Hi students, this is Ajay here. Class 12 Physics, Chapter 1, Electrostatics. In this chapter, first we are going to discuss about Coulomb's law. Coulomb's law is similar to Newton's law of gravitation. Coulomb's law states that the electrostatic force is directly proportional to the product of the magnitude of the two point charges, and it is inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. This law is called as Coulomb's law. Mathematically, it is expressed as F is equal to K into Q1 Q2 divided by R squared. Here Q1 and Q2 are the two point charges and K is the constant respectively. K is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Epsilon naught is called as the permittivity in free space. In the next class, we will discuss about the similarities between the Coulomb's law and the Newton's law of gravitation. Thank you, children.